Before settling on the name Nirvana, Kurt Cobain and his bandmates went through several terrible band names, including Pen Cap Chew, Ted Ed Fred, Skid Row, which later used by a New Jersey rock band, and the cringe-worthy Fecal Matter. Imagine having that name on your t-shirt. Thankfully, they eventually settled on the iconic name Nirvana.